Well, this seminar is on management of family planning programs, of which there are 23 countries represented all throughout the world. This is intended primarily to acquaint both the international organizations and management experts running national population programs on the delivery of services as well as the assistance given to family planning programs by the United Nations Fund for Population Activities. As you are probably aware, the UNFPA is a voluntary contribution from about 48 countries all throughout the world, and today it has been assisting some 450 projects in 72 countries. The projects ranges in size as well as in volume of assistance, and this is ranging from big multi-million dollar assistance like say to Indonesia, which is about 13.5 million, which has been given for the period of 4 years together with the World Bank, or some small projects for advisory services for, let's say, the islands of St. Nevis and St. Kitts, also on population questions. As we conceive population questions within the UN system, this covers all the spectrum of what is known as population, from demography and statistics to family planning. We spend about 30% of our resources on demography and statistics and all the allied disciplines in economic planning. The rest of this goes to communication, partly about maybe 10 to 15%, and the remainder to family planning activities.